Welcome to my channel. I'm 张景徐. Let's look at the problem 37 in chapter 14. Chapter 14 is about oscillations. We can see in this system, initially we have a bullet. The small m is given. Initial velocity is not known yet. And this bullet hits the object, the box. The capital m is given. And then both of them attached together do the simple harmonic oscillations. The amplitude is given. And also the key spring constant is given. We need to find initial velocity V0 now. So now we can see, initially we have the bullet hit the box. This time, the linear momentum is conserved. Initial momentum equal to final momentum. Then we can write function for V0. And in this function, we can see we don't know V yet, right? Then we can consider, when the spring do the simple harmonic motions, energy is conserved. So initially, the energy is just the kinetic energy, this one. And finally, it just hit the spring. So this is the elastic potential energy, agree? And it stops. So kinetic energy is zero at this position. So in this one, energy is conserved. We can say initial energy equal to final energy. And we can find the function for V. Now we just input this V inside. We can get the function for V naught. And make it simple. You can see we get the function for V naught. And then input the A, small m, K, capital M, get final answer there. Thank you.